Good morning. This is Adam Smith with the Colorado Real Estate Finance Group on January 3rd. Happy New Year. And of course, this is your weekly zero cost marketing contact management tip of the week. And any good contact database is going to require contacts. That's obviously a fairly simple concept. So where are you gaining contacts? Where are you meeting people? Where are you actually getting the friends from who eventually turn into clients? Because there's no question, in order to be entrusted with the type of transactions that our businesses have, you need a number of interactions with people to prove that you have the competence to do the job correctly and the character to prove that you're someone who should be entrusted with these large transactions. When I say that, I mean, I don't care who the client is, whether it's a first-time homebuyer at $40,000 or Donald Trump buying a multi-million dollar building. It's the biggest transaction of their life. It's a big deal. So where are you gaining these contacts? One thing that I really like and emphasize is getting involved in your community. Many of you know that I do volunteer work for the local trade organization, the South Metro Denver Realtor Association, and that I've done work for CAM and for NAM. Trade organizations are important. Community organizations are as well. I do volunteer work for the local county sheriff's office in a public information type of capacity. I do public affairs work for the Department of Defense. I sit on the board for an organization that I strongly believe in, so on and so forth. And not only am I able to give back to my community, which is a reward all in itself, but I'm actually meeting other people, and I'm meeting other people with similar interests, motivations, and community. So that's this week's zero cost marketing contact management tip, is get involved in your community. It'll be a great way for you to give back, a wonderful way to make new friends, which eventually turn into clients, and it will help add to your contact database. Have a great week. Bye.